Well, one of the legacies from the last time Minnesota hosted the Super Bowl is Taste of the NFL, a nonprofit that brings award-winning chefs together for a party with a purpose, which is to kick hunger. While the main event has been sold out for weeks, you can still get to that Founders Breakfast Super Bowl weekend. It is delicious and really, oh my gosh, so much good food. Revival chef Thomas Bamer is here to fill us in on the event and share some of his great recipes. We're going to make some chicken wings in a second, but first, Thomas, great to have you. It's always good to have you here.
Always
this
a
is
pleasure.
Like, by the way, this looks like the greatest. I want to go to a Super Bowl party at your house.
I know this is the
this is incredible.
What you need. That's the center of the table there.
Tell us about a little bit about the event. I mean, as far as what kind of things you're going to be serving, what people would get at the event.
Well, I think the Taste of the NFL was found in 1992.
Yeah.
Here, you know, at last time Super Bowl's in town. So 27 years, we're back. We're raising money for hunger relief, and we're going to have chefs paired with players from every single NFL team coming together at one night, you know, to throw an incredible party to raise money for hunger.
Wayne Kostrowski does a great job with Taste of the NFL. The event is always so cool. What are you gonna make? I mean, there's so many things you could make for this event.
So we're gonna do a little spin on chicken wild rice. You know, we want to really let people know what Minnesota's about. But we've got these great local chickens from a farm that's close to us that we've worked with for a long time. And we're gonna be doing a ballotine, which is a very kind of French.
Yum.
You know, it's gonna have wild rice and mushrooms wrapped up in the chicken, roasted, and we'll top it with truffles and all these fun things.
Oh,
so
that
we're just
sounds
really
amazing.
Have some fun with it.
All right, let's make your awesome dry rub. We're going to make some chicken wings this morning.
And these are the Revival chicken wings. So, I mean, everybody,
so they're awesome.
You know, it's my son's favorite. He loves this. And really all we have is a handful of dry spices here. Allspice, cayenne, paprika, garlic, onion powder, black pepper. Mm-hmm. And the secret is the celery salt, though.
Ah, I love celery salt.
It brings a little bit of that, I think, vegetal kind of flavor
in.
To it. Yeah, just get it all in there.
Dump the whole thing. Just go with it here. Boop. Boop. There we go. You're just tossing that around,
you know,
get it nice and mixed up.
That's all we're gonna do there.
That's it. By the way, we have the recipe to this on care11.com. Should you try to replicate these wings yourself, but you know, you don't say you're gonna paint like Picasso, right? You're not making chicken wings like you do, Thomas, but those look amazing. You bake these too.
Now these, we're gonna bake them at a high temperature, you know, try to get them up into that 400, 450 range. To get a little bit of crispness on them, get a little bit of crispy, you know, and then we just kind of.
And you're just tossing it on there?
That's it.
Look at that, that's it.
And you wanna hit it pretty good. We do these, you know, at the restaurant, you know, we've got great fryers, so they get a little bit crispier. But then, you know,
then
all time
ready to
favorite.
Go. Those look amazing.
I mean, you could do that just that quick. You know, we had this in the oven. You know, this is where the Super Bowl party is at.
Yep, that looks awesome. I want to come to your Super Bowl party, and I want to try some of those wings when we get back from the break in just a second. We'll have this recipe on care11.com.